Hi everybody, this is Guy Powell, and welcome to the next episode of the Marketing Machine blog. There's four critical phases to a marketing analytics project. The first phase is probably the most important and defines how the rest of the project will unfold. And that phase is really the scoping of the business question. Getting the business question right is absolutely critical, and understanding the different nuances that need to take place. The second phase is all about the data, not only what data is available, but whether it's vetted, whether it's valid, whether it's complete. The third phase has to do with the actual modeling and analytics, so running different potentially Python or other statistical or machine learning or advanced artificial intelligence algorithms to come up with an analytic structure that can begin to answer the business question based on the available data. Then the last phase is really the application of the results out of the model, where the recommendations and insights and consulting take place to make sure that the results that come out of the model and out of the data are actually usable and valuable for the particular business question. Jumping back to the business question for a moment, what's really critical there is that the business question is not only what wants to be answered, but also what data is available to try and answer that. Now, unfortunately, in many cases, the business question has to be modified based on the available data. Potentially, the granularity of the business question can't be answered because the data isn't available, or we may need to put off certain levels of granularization while we're waiting for data to be collected and then built into that model. The second piece is the data. Data is a four-letter word for a reason. Data is not only about collecting the data, but making certain that it is complete, that it is valid, and that it's fully vetted. We had a situation once where we needed to reconcile the data that was received against the financial statements, and it turned out that the data pull that we received was incorrect, and it took us about 6 to 8 weeks to actually correct it so that that data was fully reconciled with the financial statements. Once the data is complete, ready to go, then the modeling can begin. That's when the heavy-duty analytics take place, whether it's machine learning or AI or some other methodology to take that data and actually derive some real insights out of it. Then once the model is done, you certainly have to be careful about how accurate that model is and what the error statistics are, but also the results need to be correct on their face. And for example, you wouldn't expect that if TV was increased, that sales would go down. So you have to make certain that the results of the model actually deliver on in the right direction and in the right way based on what you expect as real results in the marketplace. Once that's done, now the true insights can be developed and recommendations can be delivered and the consulting can begin in order to really apply those results out of the model and really start to answer those business questions and potentially even provide more answers that are valid so that marketers can make significantly better strategic and tactical decisions. Hope you find this useful. And this has been Guy Powell with the Marketing Machine blog, and we'll see you next time.